The journey towards championship glory never ends. For every victory leads to new challengers. And every challenger leads to new obstacles. But some obstacles we never see coming.
The Raw and SmackDown teams squaring off across the ring from one another. Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens, what are they doing?
This is outrageous.
SmackDown Live was well on their way to winning.
They screwed over their entire roster.
Raw wins Survivor Series.
Welcome to the Sami and Kevin Show.
The two of you have no respect.
Gotta wonder what kind of repercussions await Kevin and Sami at the Clash of Champions.
Sami Zayn, you will be teaming up with Kevin Owens to take on Randy Orton and Shinsuke Nakamura.
Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn will be fired if they don't win. Shane McMahon's the referee. Can you stack the odds against them anymore?
I'm gonna prove tonight.
There will be a second guest referee, and that man is me.
Two referees inside one ring.
All will be defended or lost.
Every championship is up for grabs tonight. True
champion. On this journey.
This is all I have wanted every single day.
I'm taking back my title, Queenie.
You can imagine what combustible elements you'll have at ringside in a lumberjack match. Chaos inside and outside of the ring.
I am coming for my WWE Championship.
Behold, there's Craig Styles on the side of the face.
This is my championship. Come down here and take it from me.
This clash.
What actually happens with two referees?
It has never happened before. Careers are on the line.
Of champions.
Come on and fight.